Professor Zavia here. As you might have seen in our earlier videos, Professor Stella and I are making our way across Armenia, talking to people in the wine industry and enjoying being in the field and doing field work. So I thought I'd take a minute to talk a little bit about what field work is. If you're just looking at our videos, you might just be thinking all we do is eat and drink. Because we're not posting our interviews and the more substantive videos, because they need to be edited for a more professional appearance. Plus, then the people that we talk to need to see them and give permission before we post them or share them elsewhere. So that's why you're getting just Professor Zavia and Professor Stella videos at this point. But we are having a good time. But field work is really what drew me to sociology. It is the opportunity to follow one's curiosity. It's the opportunity to go out into the world and learn about other people, other ways of thinking, other ways of being in the world. And because we're sociologists, we do it in a kind of systematic manner. But you have to be open to what you're going to find. You can't go out with preconceived notions. So one of my favorite quotes is by an anthropologist, Ruth Behar, and she says, "We go into the field to find the stories we didn't know we were looking for." So I think that kind of sums it up. But field work is great fun, and it's always nice to learn more about other cultures, other people, other ways of being. So field work, you should try it. Bye.